you haven't watched this, the first episode, really don't care, because it's fine. We have to go to dinner. So, yeah. Now we're playing again. Apparently I need to connect again, and then, like, go to Satria and do this one. Let's go. Carolyn, can you go somewhere else to play with Rue, the dog? Go save this guy.
Over here! Help!
That will need to be a backward and primitive species. But look how they're dressed. These rats have style.
Thank you. That creature's appeared out of nowhere.
Wow.
We were ordered to chase a few rats off Dankit. But there was a whole army of them. Many mortals have gone missing here lately. But we didn't think we'd run into the Reapers of Death. Thanatos' minions have resurfaced. Immortals, you need to get to the bottom of this.
Carolyn, go somewhere else.
Well, not much, come to think of it. Thanatos is a god from another planet. The god of death, they call him. He's evil. He wants to conquer Elyon. But his plans don't make sense to me. It's like he wants to rule a dead planet. But that's crazy. And I want to get some payback.
Let's go and kill some dudes.
What's that?
They're verds. I can never remember.
Kylan, go somewhere else. Why are you in a witch trap?
Everything's gonna be fine now. We'll make sure of that. We will prevail.
I love this time.
Men and women. The Reapers show no mercy.
Free the captive. Welcome, dude. Welcome, dude.
It's over. The gods haven't abandoned you.
Wait, let me extinguish this real quick. Extinguish this. Extinguish. Root, go away. Silly dog. I need to extinguish the thought. Because we're not.
Let's show them!
Can I extinguish this really quick? And then...
Go!
Extinguish. Gotta love glitching. Extinguish.
Yana, give me strength!
Shaking with fear.
Thank you.
More are coming! You need to blow up the burrows! Virelion!
He's pretty cool.
Impressive.
That torch. Let's go kill this guy.
Do you have any idea who you're dealing with?
Those there, verds. I can never remember. Anyway, those rats are dangerous only if you run into a pack of them.
Verds, that's the name.
Attack!
Come on, let's go. Let's go, 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 go. Extinguish. What is this? No! Okay. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Do I have a gate? Oh, I need to go. Let's blow up some more. Carry and burrow, blow up it up. Oh my gosh.
See that giant carrion over there? It looks like he's in land here. Let's shoot it down.
I'm just pressing. Hey, dude. How are you doing? Oh my gosh. He has so much fun. Gosh. Goodness, this guy. This guy keeps trampling me. It's annoying. Stop it. Do I have to take my buddy away? Seriously? No, I'm not fighting you. Not now. Not ever. Okay, just let me go. I'm not happy because you're... Goodness. Let me grab some help. hell? Flank them. Thank you. Tomorrow, or the next day, or the next day, or the next day, because I only have 2 subscribers, so. That might change, though. Because I had 2 people watch the last one on this. I'm on YouTube. I used to be on stream. No. They don't have streams. No, they don't have live streams. Not live stream. Yes, it is. No, it does not mean alive. It means live right now. It means it's happening right now. They can watch exactly what I'm doing at this current moment. Not like a video where you can watch it in 5 years and still be... Like, if they comment on this, I'll see it. I'll hear it. Instead of them just commenting on it and me reading it. Okay, but seriously, where is he? Oh, he's in here. Nope, that's a different guy. I'm trying to find the... No, Kainan. I'm trying to find the teleporter to get to the guy. How do I get that gift in the top left-hand corner? That's my question. Bag. Equipment. Abilities. The style room because, well, I kind of want to wear that. Clothes. Okay. Headwear. Yes. Oh, wait. Oh, boy. Masks and glasses. No. Earrings. Yeah, I already have earrings. Okay. Where's Hida?
So, what did you find out? What? You think someone is giving orders to the Reapers?
Yeah.
Well, I think I know just who is behind this mystery. So, have you met the Gravedigger then? The individual who is responsible for the Reapers and their Verd minions. We know little about him. Many have seen the Gravedigger. Some paid him no mind, while others ran in terror. However, you were the only one wise enough to realize the underlying threat and raise the alarm. So, oh. I would like you to meet Iana.
Iana, not Mama. Iana.
You naturally have heard of her, haven't you? If the army of immortals is like a sword, repelling endless waves of invasion, then Iana is undoubtedly its cutting edge. The clear skies over Aelion are all thanks to her. Iana will be arriving here soon, for a private matter. I'd appreciate it if you'd wait for her with me.
Greetings. I've heard about your bravery.
Did I get money?
Thank you for your service. I've been told that you had an encounter with the Gravedigger. We cannot underestimate this threat. The Army of Death on Aelion is weak and uncoordinated. And a strong leader? That will make it much more powerful. The entire planet is in danger. It is the duty of every immortal to help catch the Gravedigger. And we cannot rest until he has been captured. The well-being of Aelion is in our hands.
Iana commended you. It is a good sign. Your journey started with luck, but that was all. You may prove yourself with short missions alone or with a group, with whole regions, occupied by enemy forces, or with even competitions against other immortals.
Okay.
Do what your heart tells you. You can open the map of Aelion at any time, and select the adventure you like. But please don't forget about the Gravedigger. I'm afraid you'll meet him again sooner or later.
Eliminate enemy enemies. Okay, how many do I need? 400 maybe? Campaign. Let's go down Kit Island and join. Let's go. Guess we get to go to Dan Kit Island a whole bunch and slay a whole bunch of monsters. Yay! Welcome to the world of MMOs. Kill things and level up and get new stuff. Yay.
ARC, Autonomous Robotic Companion, your new assistant. ARC, meet your new owner. Open the interface, see what it can do. Not you.
Options, abilities. The companion. Where is companion? Oh.
It's still very much a work in progress, but ARC can already fight alongside you. And soon we'll learn many other things. Any option can be enabled or...
Okay. Got it. Okay. Wait, there's PvP. Wait, you can do PvP in this? Let's go play. Let's go kill a guy. And the attachments. Purchase? Nope, don't purchase. No, thank you. Okay. Campaign! Provinces. Let's go to Factory 501. Yeah! Let's go. Oh dear. Complete, yes. Now let's go to factory place.
Look, Cindy, look at that.
It's so fun to play. Okay, Paladin, the World Walker, Knight, Frontier, Kinetic, Necromancer, Warlock, Berserker, Monk, Renegant, Slayer, Archer, Gunner, Outlaw. You know, I might go for Archer and Gunner. All these sound really cool. The Monk, except for the Monk. And the Alchemist, except for the fact that they probably do the most stuff. That's funny. Let's go with Paladin, and then go other place, quests, provinces, let's go to Factory 501, okay, where the heck is my thing coming from, please tell me. Let's go.
Yes? How can I help?
It's not safe.
What? No, I don't think so. Why would you think that? They can plan whatever they like, but no one can enter this area without a special pass. Even you had to get it first, right? I don't think so. There's the occasional malfunction of equipment, but these things happen. We're currently dealing with one. Dan, come in. I can't hear you. Come in. I don't know. I can't contact the technician. I think I'll just walk over there. It's close. Come with me. You'll see that everything is in order here.
Really? Let's go. Come on, go! Dude!
This plant is our pride. We make almost one-fourth of Elian's military equipment. Titans, tanks, power armor, kinetic gloves. As long as we have Factory 501, aliens will have a hard time taking us down. You can be sure of that. How is this possible? How's this possible?
Who reprogrammed?
Only our technicians could do that, but they would never do such a thing. I don't know. My communicator isn't working. I should go back and find our Templar guards. Can you look for Dan? He became a father last month, and I don't think he's a traitor. I really don't. Maybe it's just a malfunction. Still.
Let's go get Dan.
Requesting updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete. Increased heart rate detected. Please calm down.
Don't worry. I'm calm. So calm, I'm even fast walking. Look at me, I'm just strolling along. And Why did I do that?
And the dead hopes of perished generations.
That's really dark. That is, like, depressing. Just that. So. Yes. I'm surprised that you guys watch this. Populated areas, unless you guys have it's like 8 foot. Just a bit over, so
insufficient memory space.
What's happening? I dreamt I was doing some horrible things. Oh, gods. I don't feel so well. Did I really change their targeting mask?
Yes, you changed.
I wish the Reapers had killed me instead. Because Uncle Varen will do that anyway. It can't be done from here. We should get to the main hall. Sorry. You need to move a little further.
Please.
But it won't be easy. Try to clear the way, and I'll do the rest.
And they try to do speaking.
Victory decreased. System components. Efficiency 100%.
Yay. Don't care.
I'm reactivating the tracking system. It looks like someone has rerouted power to the school. It may cause the system to load.
Wait, let me do it last.
Sensors detect some movement.
Okay.
Destroy the factory.
They all have to leave now.
You must remain and make sure everything goes as planned. You can hold your own against a couple of immortals. And that will suffice. Be glad. It is an honorable death.
Now I don't want to kill this guy.
Extreme caution recommended.
There can be only one.
What the heck, dude? No, I don't want me. To be next to him. Oh, crap. Didn't want to do that. I'm slicing you. Hello.
Hello. How are you?
Good.
I see.
Kind of. I wanna get this guy out of the energy thing. I don't know. How does it work with this? Do you have to, like, get him into the... What? I'm sorry, but the...
Is that all you can do?
Factory 501. Yeah.
That won't help you.
I'm currently fighting, like, the main boss. The last boss. At the, where you have to deactivate the shields and stuff. What?
Efficiency decreased.
Yeah. just was like cursing. Left, right.
Probability of victory decreased.
Finally got her. Hmm?
Reminder. Regular warranty maintenance required.
JNTDM used to speak like that. That, yeah.
Done!
You can't get cleaner than that. What? Where is that?
A moment longer and the factory would have been a crater the size of the research center.
Well,
thanks for your
I basically
help.
Just started, so probably won't be able to get there.
Don't be modest now. Immortals are real heroes in my book. The other plants need to hear about this and tighten up their security.
2 hours ago.
Special helmets to protect the Templars against mind control. The Reapers won't be able to do this trick again. Elyon's fighting efficiency is important, and we can't let anything compromise it.
Isn't it one of the...
Did you notice that strange figure, too?
Or is it the... Uh-huh.
So the rumors are true. Oh, we have a big problem. So the Reapers are no longer disorganized. There's now a new leader, and probably some sort of plan in the works.
Wow. Oh my goodness.
But we have people like you, so there's still hope. Thank you again. I need to go back and restart everything.
Right now I'm the Paladin, so... Cool. Oh, so is he one of the Chiromancer branches? Who knows? Who knows? I've never heard of this place.
You can now access the Tower of Knowledge.
Maybe he was watching one of my streams or something. Is he playing right now? Because I'm in the lobby. What's his name? Does it say... Does it say where he is? Because I'm currently in, like, the lobby area. Where the big globe is. So, what was the place that you were talking about? I kind of want to see where it is. No, the place that you were having troubles with. Okay. So he's at... Oki Island. Right now. Or I... Okay. Got it.
Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required.
Destiny's pretty fun. I wouldn't really need to have help because I've already completed all the stuff except for the DLC, because I didn't get any of the DLC, so I'm stuck at level 34. I was stuck at level 34, then I deleted that account, and I'm going back to the game. It looks like a giant crab monster with teeth.
Ew, gross.
It looks kind of like that crab from Moana. Just with... Okay.
You see, our squad was scouting the area at Iana's command. We expected to find Verd here, but had no idea what they'd been doing, carrying out dark rituals. We pushed deeper into the island, and suddenly ghostly hands started to emerge from the ground. They caught us off guard, and that's when Verd took the opportunity to attack. They killed most of our squad and dragged the survivors to their burrows. We had to fall back. Some of our men may have survived. Try to find them and make those creatures.
So in Skyforge, or the game I'm playing right now, do you get different weapons from the, like, bosses and stuff?
Decreased.
So is the gunner like? Is it just an advantage, kind of, because it's you can shoot from far away? Until they come at you, then that's fun.
Life cycle interrupted. Switching to joy mode.
Creature killed our men. Watch out for the axe.
When standing in front, you are probably burning. Just in case you haven't noticed the problem.
Caution mode.
Don't stand in front if you don't want to die. My friend, please do.
I'm fighting Gurren the Flaming Axe. Just about to die. like 4% left.
Wait!
The bird know you are coming. Be careful.
Yes. Okay, I just killed him. How do I send an invite? Group. Yeah, I do. It only says show profile, character info, duo, or report. Okay. I'm only prestige level 1, so... Yeah, I just started, so... Prestige 5, probably, right? Or, what is it? Yeah.
Requesting updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete. Evasive maneuver failed. Living organism eliminated. Determining a probable killer. Switching to standby mode.
This monster killed me. It was a one with crystals sticking out of his back.
Victory decreased.
Really?
Life cycle counter updated.
We barely caught our breath after the first wave when this monster appeared.
It tore one of our men apart.
Destroy it.
Caution mode.
Drove us towards the center of the island. I don't remember escaping. I can still see those horrors.
Okay.
Insufficient memory space, archiving data. Evasive maneuver failed. Interrupted. resistance is under threat. Switching to standby mode.
I tried to press so, but apparently it did not work.
Switching to worry mode.
Whenever you have the gift, like the present icon in the top left hand corner, is it just like telling you to buy the thing? Ah.
Initializing attack protocols. Victory decreased.
This creature feeds on corpses. They tried to force us right into its jaws. Please destroy it.
Yeah, it's already 9:16, so. Well, talk to you later. See you too.